Each summer, GoTerriers.com counts down the top 12 achievements of Boston University teams and student-athletes from the past year. Coming in at number 11 is sophomore Stephanie Nasson's school record-breaking performance at the NCAA Women's Swimming and Diving Championships. Nasson set new school marks while making her NCAA debut in the 500 freestyle and 1650 freestyle events. She also broke the school record in the 1000 freestyle with her split time in the 1650 race. The Patriot League Women's Swimmer of the Meet, an all-league first-team selection, was the first female swimmer from BU to compete in the NCAA championship since 1988, and the third Terrier to qualify for two events at an NCAA championship. Be sure to check back on GoTerriers.com for the latest news on BU athletics, and visit the Patriot League Network and Terrier TV to watch all live and archive video content on your Terriers.